Alright, so what's good, bros? We just got some new Jed North gear. I'm going to try it on. Some of you guys have been commenting, asking about sizing and how shit fits. So I'll show you guys. By the way, I'm 5'11", about 190 right now. So I'll do a little voiceover to tell you what size everything is and all that shit. But let's check it out. Alright, here's the package. Some of the stuff we got. I'm not even sure what that is. Just a shirt, I'm guessing. Stringer. Some joggers, and there's some more shit in here, but yeah, I'll bust it all out, let you guys know. Alright, so let's go, bros. Large camo stringer up top, large agile workout joggers on the bottom. They're the light rhino gray. Alright, so same joggers as before, obviously. This is the large galaxy stringer. Now this is the Velocity Muscle Tee in Ripped Gray. This is medium, fits a little tight. It kind of rides up on the arms. I should have probably gotten a large. This is a newer product. This is their Legacy Ripped Capped Slee Tees. This is a size large as well. Obviously this is the black, and I do come up a little closer so you can see how the sleeves fit. Alright, these are the Phantom Two-Tone Tapered Joggers. This is the green choice. These are size large as well. Alright, so here we have the Classic Flamingo Stringer in large. After this clip, you'll see the Classic Floral Stringer in large again. And then to end it is the Stance Athletic Sweat Shorts in dark gray. Those are medium, and that's again with the black shirt I was wearing earlier. So, peace. Thank you guys. Later.